Whenever anybody talks about comics, they usually make a great deal of the similarities between comics and film. And while I'll agree that a comic creator who understands cinematic techniques will probably be a better creator than one who doesn't, I feel that if we only see comics in relationship to movies, then the best that they will ever be are films that do not move. I found it in the mid-80s preferable to try and concentrate upon those things that only comics could achieve. The way in which a tremendous amount of information could be included visually in every panel, the juxtapositions between what a character was saying and what the image that the reader was looking at would be.